country to give me more, and they did. And the one thing that they wanted to protect is my choice.
Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Leslie Sims, and as he said, I am a first generation.
To power, and Amy, we greatly appreciate that. Not to mention, I think she lives in Senate District 14, and if she's watching,
as good, as hopeful, and as caring as the people of our state. Thank you all again so much for being here today. Thank you for every person.